Outboard overnight this weekend. Check out where I am. Table Rock, Pisgah National Forest. Isn't that cool? Man, it's exciting to be here. Been wanting to come a long time, and here I am. Here with a few folks from my church and some other good buddies of ours. So, hey, that'll be a good time. I think that we're going to do a little rock climbing, and we'll see how that goes. But I'm going to do some hiking, and I hope to show you around. It's going to be fun. How cool is this? Table Rock. Man, it's just unbelievable. Gorgeous. It's gonna be a fun couple of days. Excited. Stick with me. God is amazing. Good stuff. Sleeves here. Got up early this morning. Guess what I'm waiting on? You're right. Check this out. It will be here soon. God's alarm. Can't beat it. Linville Gorge. Good morning. Is this cool or what? Doesn't get it like this. attic window. Summit of Table Rock. So cool. Man, just amazing today. God, you blessed me. Alright, trying to catch up with these guys. They're going to be climbing this wall. And I took a little route to the summit of Table Rock while they got hooked up for this. And now I'm trying to catch them. So we'll see if I make it before they go up.
Right,
B? Yes, sir.
Yeah. That's cool.
That's all
nice. Boy, rock on, Jimmy.
All right, smile at me, Jim.
Trail talk today. I've been just thinking about something on the way up here, and it is being uncomfortable. We live in a comfortable society for the most part, and you can take uncomfortable in a lot of different directions, but to keep it simple, you know, we have heating and air, HVAC for our home. We can't let it be 1 degree to either side of what we want. We want to live a comfortable life. I've talked to my family about this, and you know, it's good to be uncomfortable sometimes. Why not be a little cold? See how you do. Be a little warm. It's okay. And then there's other things that you can think of being uncomfortable. It's being in new situations, going places you've never been, meeting people that you don't know, being around people with different ideas. I'm just thinking, it's okay to be uncomfortable. Learn how to deal with it. I think you'll be a better person because of it. I strive to be uncomfortable as much as I can. You know how that is. Be uncomfortable. And that's not a bad thing. That's Trail Talk today. Wrapping up my hike in the Pisgah National Forest in Linville Gorge, Table Rock Mountain. Good stuff. It was a good time. Glad you stuck with me, and you need to try it out. I will say you need to do it during the week, not the weekend. We were here during the week, much better. The weekend, man, people started piling in. It was a good trip, great adventure. Haven't been here before, and it was just gorgeous. You need to do it. So check it out. This is Sleeves. Keep hiking.